Hello students, this is assessment 2, topic magnetism, marks 20, time 1 hour. Question number 1. The diagram below shows the magnetic field lines of earth in a limited space. The field lines are parallel and equidistant. You can see the diagram. Are the magnetic field lines uniform or non-uniform? Where is the position of geographic north, A or B? Allotment 2, 2 marks. Question number 2. State any two properties of magnetic field lines. Give B part. Give any one evidence which points towards existence of Earth's magnetic field. Allotment of marks 2. Question number 3. The diagram below shows pins suspended from the same magnet to their maximum limit in two different cases. State with the reason whether the set of pins A or the set of pins B are made of soft iron. Also, define the magnetic process which enables us to suspend the pins one below the other. Note down the diagram. Allotment of marks 2. Question number 4. Define a neutral point. In the diagram below, AB is a magnet and CD is an iron bar. Study the diagram and determine the polarities at the ends A, B and D. Allotment 2. Question number 5. What is an electromagnet? State any two ways of increasing the magnetic field of an electromagnet. Allotment of marks 2. Section B. Question number 6. State three advantages of an electromagnet over a permanent magnet. Allotment of marks 3. Question number 7. Define the following. A magnetic equator, magnetic pole, magnetic field. Question number 8. Figure shows a coil wound around a soft iron bar XY. A. State the polarity at the ends X and Y as the switch is pressed. Name one device that uses an electromagnet. Third question. Name the material used for making the armature of an electric bell. Give a reason for your answer. The figure will be the next page. Yeah. So you can see the figure. Okay. For this figure you have to answer. So the last question, that is question number 8. Allotment of marks is 4. Okay, children. All the best.